Before we begin this video, some apologies. I need to put the iPad down into the black screen because it can be hard trying to put the flag on, the wall-mounted flagpole of the iPad filming. Anyways, let's begin. Here are some medium-sized flags which can fit into my wall-mounted flagpole. Let's start with Australia and then go down to the St. Andrew's flag. But I can't do this Sardinia flag because it's got a top point on it and it will not fit onto the flagpole. So anyways, let's begin. That's the Australian flag, all set it up. Now let me move the other flag so you can see the view. Right, now I'm going to put the iPad screen back up. There we go, the Australian flag on the wall-mounted flagpole. Now for Ukraine. Please be very patient when I take the flag off and on. Because this is going to be a really long video. As it can be tricky taking the flag off and on. Australian flag is out. I put the Australian flag to the side. Ukrainian flags in. Okay, that's where the flags are going to go there while they're finished. Here's now the Ukrainian flag on the wall-mounted flagpole. Next up is the Union Jack. Thank you. a pain, but I'm trying my best as I can. The Ukrainian flag is out. The Union Jack is in. Now for the England full lines. Union Jack's out. So this flag has the word England in the middle, along with the four lions. England four lines flags in, but that's the best I can do, right? Because the bottom part is quite far out. There you go, the England four lines. Now to the final one, the St. Andrew's Cross, also known as the Scotland flag. Four lines flags out. the St. Andrew's Cross Scotland flag's now in. There we go. There's the other flags, the previous ones I put on, and that is the flags I put on my wall-mounted flagpole. Thank you for watching.